थैंक यू सुप्रीम कोर्ट, थैंक यू जज चंद्रचूड़, थैंक यू हरीश सालवे जी, एंड इट्स अ ग्रेट डे बिकॉज टुडे सुप्रीम कोर्ट हैज सेंट अ वेरी स्ट्रांग मैसेज टू ऑल दीज टायरेंट गवर्नमेंट्स दैट यू कैन नॉट सप्रेस वॉइसेस, देयर इज सुप्रीम कोर्ट. दिस गवर्नमेंट हैज बीन कंटिन्यूअसली ट्राइंग टू सप्रेस वॉइसेस. इन द मंथ ऑफ अप्रैल when there was absolute curfew in Mumbai, not even two people were allowed to go out, they sent top cops to my house and for 2 hours they grilled me outside my building. Me and my wife stood there and they told me that the government has pressurized them. Categorically they told me, I can name the person also, that the government, this tyrant government, has pressurized them to stop the voice of top influencers. They did it with other people also. They did it by destroying property of Kangana. They tried to stop her voice. And finally, they arrested iconic Arnab Goswami. Today, they have got the message. Yesterday, the people of Bihar sent them a message when they got lesser votes than the Nota. And today, the judge, Supreme Court judge, has also given them a message that you cannot fiddle around with the law and you have no right to suppress the voice, liberty and freedom of any citizen of India. The reason this government is on the path of tyranny is because it's an incompetent government. Because they don't have the love and the approval of the masses. They have no majority, yet by hook or crook, they are sitting on the seat of power and they will not let it go. And I fear, I can see that they are going to take some more stupid, undemocratic decisions to suppress voices against them. Be careful, guys. The war is on. Once again, happy Diwali, Arnab.